A boil advisory remains in effect tonight for some people in Neenah. The city issued the notice late last week in the area you see highlighted here after the water tested positive for high levels of bacteria. People are being told to boil their water before using it for cooking, washing dishes, or drinking. The advisory could continue for at least another 24 hours.